Climate models are first and foremost models of fluid dynamics. They compute approximate solutions to Newton's equations of motion, laws of mechanics, and to the laws of thermodynamics. And they do so by putting a computational grid over Earth. And that computational grid is quite coarse. Currently, clouds and other small-scale processes literally fall through the cracks. We need to think about a new approach, take a new approach to climate modeling, and that's what we are doing here. CliMA is a consortium between Caltech, MIT, the Naval Postgraduate School, and JPL. Our climate model will use many more data than any other climate model has used before. Earth observations from space, from floats in the ocean, from the ground, and data are also generated computationally with high-resolution simulations, for example, of clouds or ocean turbulence. And what we are doing is embed high-resolution simulations of these small patches of the globe and have the model learn from those processes, from those simulations. Climate is changing rapidly. That makes this problem extremely urgent. In my view, we need actionable information to plan for the future. We're using new computer languages, new programming paradigms that have helped us cut down the development time. And I think what we do well here is iterating fast and bringing the newest science into the model rapidly. It's just like in weather forecasting, you like to be able to predict what climate we'll have, so you can prepare for it, you can adapt to it. And what I want is for everyone who needs it, who makes any long-term decision, long-term investment, to have the climate information they need to be informed about risks or opportunities that climate change might offer them. Infrastructure is being built and designed daily that has to stand there for decades. You need good, accurate climate information. I want people to have that information and as easily accessible as a weather forecast is now. What I would hope is for us to be the providers of the essential climate information for that.